Hello everyone and welcome back. Hope y'all have had a good day and a great night last night. I don't like that.
Just take the money and know that I love you.
Okay, we'll just try a little creator mode. Not creator mode, director mode.
Upper Providence.
Oh, sorry about that. They spotted out on the main road, huh? Oh yeah, that's Steve Haynes' place. No planes. Oh, there is planes. Ah, there's my laser. All right, let's see if I can get in online. I don't want to restart. Ah, good.
To see you, boss.
Let's start fresh today.
We gonna make some deals?
Bike race, fairgrounds, and wheelie. Hey, Batman! I just got on.
How can I help you?
And it worked.
How do you choose between your children? No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
I can't get online. Oh. I was just able to get in. Oslo. How have I been? I've been doing pretty good. Finally got rid of my headache that I've had since last night. And you still haven't gotten your Xbox One yet? Come on, get out of the way. Nope, no money. Oh, that's right, your job. That really does suck, man. Yeah, if you live closer to me, I could get you a job where I work. But unfortunately, you're not. Hello, Angel, and welcome to the stream. I'm writing it because it's part of my dailies. I like to do my dailies because doing it for a month, you get $1.4 million every month. Oh, good, Batman. Is there one near LSIA? Guess there isn't. I'll just go here, backtrack a little bit, do my last daily. I'm gonna go job hunting today. Cool, Batman. Let's hope you get something. Did that mean to do a little raw wall riding there? Looked at my chat at the wrong time. Oh. That time I wasn't looking at my chat. Wow. Right into the pole right at the end. I should make a highlight of that later on. Well, I'm gonna go start early and what just happened. Oh, I keep running into poles. And right at the finish line, my character decided to run into a pole and pole vault around it and then stand up. Well, I'm gonna go see you later. All right, there, Batman. We'll check you later. Good luck. There's Dirty Birds.
Yo, what's up?
Morning. Just finished all my dailies. They were easy again.
I couldn't get on online. It kept saying the servers were down, so I jumped on a different game.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I was just able to get online a few minutes ago.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it kept saying like there was a file that it could not download and that servers were offline or whatever.
Yeah.
When I seen you online, I was like, oh, well, I guess the servers are back up. Mine are all easy. C-Race, Wanted Level, and Hold Up a Store.
Mine were Bike Race, Fairground Ride, and a Wheelie.
Nice. I was playing that Rainbow Six game, and I downloaded, but I never played it, and it was kind of weird just playing versus mode on it. I jumped into that game, it said there was a story mode you could do, or a versus, or just customizing your character or whatever, and I wanted to go straight into versus to see what it was like, and I went and did some pretty good kills on some people. I had to adjust to the way the shooting and aiming is on that game. It's weird. It's like you sprint by holding the left bumper down, you aim in sight by clicking right on the analog stick, or pushing it down on the right analog stick. You shoot with the right trigger, and then you cover behind walls with the left trigger. And then you throw your tactical weapons, like your C4s, your grenades, and smoke, and stuff like that, by just pressing the B button. It was kind of weird, because I'm used to aiming in sight with the left trigger on most games, and shooting with the right trigger. Yeah. And then
I'm
aiming
sure
in
you could
sight,
change that.
Yeah, and aiming in sight by either clicking right on the analog stick or pushing up on the D-pad. But it was really weird. And it was like, it's not got the HD feeling because it's a 360 game. So, because you can, with the compatibility, you can play the old 360 games only if you bought them or have them. I never had the game. I never knew it was free either 2 months ago or something like that, like on Xbox 360, and I was able to download it for my Xbox One. Like, you can download 360 games and not have to go on your 360 to do it. By doing it through the Xbox Store. I was just testing that game out to see how it was until the servers got back online. But like, as soon as I woke up at like 9:30, that's when I jumped on GTA. And then it kept saying the servers were down, so I was like, well, I'm not doing this. The race. What was the invite for?
Contact mission. I thought you were done, but you weren't.
No, I just started.
Los Angeles connections.
I just started my dailies. I hadn't been on all morning. Like I said, the servers had been down all morning, so I couldn't get on.
Yeah. And I see Xbox One is converting more stuff from Windows 10, because we now have Cortana, which is on Windows 10.
Oh, yeah. I've been had that feature.
I just got it today.
The update?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I swear I have that preview thing, and that's what it is. I swear, like, because I have that preview menu or whatever for Xbox One, it gives me all the latest updates before anybody else. Like, I'm one of those chosen people that got to feature all these new features and stuff like that. So, I have, like, that's why I said my Xbox is updated, like, at least 7 or 8 times in 1 month, and it's, like, too much. I'm like, I can't handle this. I was like, I like to get on and only have, like, one update every, like, 2 months or something like that, but...
Yeah.
Like, not, like, 7 times in a month. It's crazy. And I feel like half the time it's, like, an update almost every 2 days or something like that.
It's nice to see what games need an update, because I have that now.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to tell a lot of people that didn't have the update. Like, there is that new feature that you can actually see your updates before the game even updates to see what games you need updated. And that's the one feature I like about the update. The only thing I didn't like is how they moved the My Apps and Games to the top right-hand corner instead of the bottom.
Yeah.
Like, that's, I mean, I guess they made it to where you can get to My Apps and Games quicker by just going over once to the right instead of having to go all the way down to the bottom of your dashboard. But they're always trying to make Xbox dashboard, like, easy to maneuver and get, you know, everything. Got Escape a 3-star, and then I gotta do that other daily.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
7:30 or 8 o'clock, and I'd been on, not Xbox, but I'd just been up since then. And then I got on Xbox at 9:30. Let's see.
I'm talking with Leah about 8:30.
Yeah.
She's doing better. She still has, basically a concussion from the accident. She's gonna have that for a couple more days.
Now I gotta go do a 3-star wanted level. I think I get it. Do I get an instant 3 or 4-star when I go in the military base?
4. But you gotta be careful because those jets will kill you.
Oh, you just fly low. That's all you have to do. Like when you're leaving the military base, don't fly straight up. Fly like low to the ground because they won't be able to lock onto you. And I get out of there. The only thing I'm worried about when I get in the military base is a tank trying to destroy me as soon as I get out. Only bad thing about that.
Yeah.
Get in this jet and take off. Go, 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 go. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, I made it out of the military base. No jets, no nothing. Just an engine smoking.
Good.
I just gotta lose the cops. Hopefully this gives me my 4-star or a 3-star wanted level escape daily. Cause I have that and then I gotta hold up a store. That's the only thing I have left.
Oh, you could have held up a store and that get and kill the guy behind the counter and that's an instant 3-star.
I usually don't kill the guy, I just steal the money and run away. I wonder how long it takes for you to lose the stars. Okay, there we go. I lost the star. Now to go rob the store.
Rank up in the crew.
Yeah, I ranked up last night before I got off. It was around 10 o'clock when I got off. I ranked up. Because you got off around 7:30, 7:45, and then I just kept going. I thought I'd rank up at least twice, but it takes like over an hour and a half just to rank up. So I was playing with randoms, and like we failed like at least 3 or 4 of the missions. Did you see credentials? Oh, never mind, you don't have him on Facebook, but posted yesterday about a CEO work and his whole like headquarters is filled with money on the floor. Like everywhere you walk there's money now. Cause he's got like, I think he's got five. Yeah, he's got five of the warehouses, and he's filled up four out of the five, and the last one he's got like 75% done. So he's got 4¾ done with it. And he has about 7.5 million in 7.5 mil in like selling. Crazy. He compared himself to Donald Duck's grandfather or something like that.
Huh.
Alright, there's my dailies. Gotta get out of here. Out of here and these cops. I got a 4-star already.
$29.67. Come on.
God. Trying to control this car. There's like one flat in it.
Oh, right there.
Wonder what all that was this morning, why the servers were down.
Maintenance, probably.
Yeah. Because normally I would still be on GTA if it wasn't for that.
And if I wasn't already streaming, I would have gone over to Destiny, but I was in director mode for a few minutes.
Yeah. Alright, I'm about to lose the cops, and then I'm gonna go use the restroom, come back, and then you can send me an invite to your contact mission.
Alright. This one's almost done with.
I'll be right back.
All right. And I'll steal the rest of that money over there.
Alright, go ahead and send me an invite.
Hang on a second. Trying to land this helicopter. Now I'm...
Yeah, so I heard that the, they're bringing the 1992 Crystal Pepsi back. Yeah, it's supposed to come out in America on the 8th, in Canada on July 11th, but...
Yeah, you missed my bike race. Whenever I looked at my chat, I would run into a pole and be thrown off the bike. Then when I finished, my character decided to run into a pole and swing around the pole himself.
What was on this?
My bike race. For my daily.
You do? Ow.
Oh, truck exploded up there.
I'm at 18.4 million RP for the crew, and I need 18.6. So I need 200,000 to pass the dude up. 12th position in the crew. And I think you're still in the same spot.
Yeah, I haven't been playing much GTA.
So you're at 33rd position in the crew. The 6.1 mil. To pass up the next couple of guys, you need 100,000 RP. So you'll be 31st if you hit 6.3 mil today. So if you gain 200,000 RP,
I should.
It takes a lot of RP to rank up. I get, yeah. Like for me, it's only 40,000 RP every rank. Actually, no, it's less. It's more than that. I forgot. It's like 100,000.
I know. At 2 o'clock, I'm gonna be switching to Destiny.
Tomorrow you won't be here, right?
Correct.
What time are you leaving out after work?
I get out of work at 3:30 and I'm heading straight up at 3:30.
Oh, okay.
gothic and his bad driving skills.
Who said that?
No, I'm saying that.
Oh.
No, right now it's just me watching the stream.
Oh.
Batman left to go job hunting.
Thinking about job. My brother got one yesterday.
Cool.
Youngest brother finally got his job at Firehouse Subs. Yeah, because of course they're building one just a block away from my house. So, I think it'll be open in the end of August or early September. They just gotta do the inside work on it. It'll be dumb. But after work, I think yesterday, I think my mom told me that, or my mom posted on Facebook that my brother got the job. He's not the last sibling in my family left to get a job. There's still my sister, but she's too young. She's only 11. But damn. out of my other two brothers, both of them now have a job. Me and my youngest brother, he's 17. Me and him work at the same place at Taco Bell, but he only works Saturdays and Sundays, and he has football camp throughout the week, and then he also does TVA. And then, I've been working there for 3 months at Taco Bell, almost four. It'll be four this month. And then, my youngest brother...
Look what didn't get destroyed.
My youngest brother, which he's 15. He's, the dude there said that he's got the job. But, I don't know when they start working, whenever they finish building it.
Yeah.
And my sister's got about 5 years left, so 4 or 5. She could always do something outside of just actual working for a company. If she was a little older, she could mow people's yard or some shit like that.
Yeah.
I find this other plane. There it is. I hit him, but I don't know if he's going down. Yep, he went right into the baseball stadium. About 400,000 or 500,000 last night in my pocket before I got off.
Damn.
Yeah, but I didn't deposit from the day before, so I pretty much had made about 200,000 or 300,000 yesterday off of contact missions. I think I'd already had 200,000 in my pocket already. Oh.
Yeah. I got a vigil on the wing lights.
Damn, but I can't line up. I can't get behind him because I'm going too fast. Fuck! I just seen him at the last second right in front of me.
I got him, he's down.
I just seen him, like, literally, it was almost like I almost crashed into him. Like, his wing was literally right under my wheels when I pulled up. So I was trying to turn around to get him, but I was going too fast, and I was riding side by side. I thought I was going to hit him when I turned around. Pepsi. Playing some leapfrog there.
Yeah.
Freaking hopping.
My plane wouldn't settle down on the runway if she was getting too much lift.
Yeah, too much speed in there. Where you landed. I usually ease it down. I just let the plane control itself. Just land it. Hmm. 11 to 6 tomorrow. I thought it was 11:30. Oh, come on. Come on, get up there. There we go.
There's that one. Brute force. Cream pie.
On. Guys just suck.
Finally.
Get this freaking helicopter. man. This is not going well.
Damn, I'm being boxed in again. Lost my cops.
I still got them. I'm trying to get closer to Lester's house. I won't have to go that far. God. Literally on it. About to be surrounded on the go away. We got one-shotted yesterday doing a contact mission.
Damn.
Like, the police using a sawed-off shotgun up close and personal got me. I had, like, full health and stuff. I was like, I don't even see how that happened. I mean, I know it's a powerful shotgun, but I didn't think it would take that much health off of me. But I died almost like the same exact way in this mission, except for I was in a car. Killed me.
Damn.
I was trying to get out. I came out of the garage and I was holding down the A button to get out of there, and I ran straight into a pole that wouldn't break, and the cop was standing right in front of the car, shot me.
You would think with a police car, you would have bulletproof glass.
I didn't. I couldn't even back up in time. Yeah, kind of like the police van. In this game, it has bulletproof glass, but yeah. It's not explosive proof. I think it's not the SWAT van, it's the van that sits on the highway, like sideways,
yeah.
And the police hides behind it. I see a lot of people driving that in free mode too.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Clear.
Waiting for the SUVs to spawn. There they are. My engine's already smoking. You should be good.
Oh god. Yeah, this ain't good. Freaking boxed in. If there were windows on every side of this car, I'd probably be dead.
Welcome to the stream, Fudge Gaming. Ah, crapper. My plane gave out.
Oh, you didn't get another one?
No.
Always need a backup.
True.
It only takes six, four, six, I don't know, till it gives out. You get the pit.
Oh, fucker.
You get the plane at the end of the pier? Or, not the pier,
yeah,
the end
I got
of the runway?
It.
Okay.
Now, if my character did not pop out tear gas instead of a grenade, I would have been happier. But he decided to throw out tear gas.
Oh, damn. Got any soda with you?
Downstairs, yeah.
Thought you'd be drinking some.
Nah, not yet.
I usually drink soda to wake me up.
I've already had my 2 cups of coffee today.
You must have took most of them out.
Yeah, I did.
Did you ever see that clip where I was like doing this mission? Yeah, I think it was by myself. And I jumped out of the Savage before I landed and the whole thing like tipped upside down and blew up, but I didn't die.
Yeah.
Look at your body.
Yeah, exactly where I died.
Oh, it shows your body's still there.
Got killed from a shotgun up on the ledge up there. It's like, excuse me, a shotgun with shot, can that reach that far?
Yeah. Some shotguns can. But not a pump shot.
Not with birdshot.
Not what they're using.
I'll be right
back. Alright.
Yeah. I'm back.
Alright. Just in time for
my... I'm gonna get my Gatorade and something to eat.
Oh! God, that was close.
I saw that.
That helicopter almost nicked me.
On my screen, it did.
Oh. For the finale. I think I still have that Patriot smoke for my parachute. I was just using the white smoke. Ate some Doritos and a Dr. Pepper last night to snack on while I was watching Netflix, and I passed out not watching Netflix. I'm just eating some candy. How far are you from ranking up?
2nd.
Oh, okay. I'm only like 4 bars
into
mine.
I'm just over half.
Already made 52,000 for the day.
Damn.
Oh. Well, he's not making it to GTA 6.
Neither are these lost assholes.
Nope. No, I turned around and I jumped in my Hydra and just shot the cannon once. There was a security guard standing at the police building and it shot him. Like, I didn't even know he was standing there.
That was shot right through the brain box.
Oh, please tell me that doesn't blow up the boat. Okay. I think it's all good. It's all good. All clear.
Okay. A little better?
I'd take the boat through Rattan Canyon, and it's the quickest way to the Alamo Sea. Well, he does not mention that there's bikers down Rattan Canyon. That was a pretty nice run.
Yeah. It looked like you actually dipped into the water, too.
I thought I actually hit you.
Just right over the top of me. If it was real world physics, you would have actually capsized me. From pushing me right over the stern.
Because of the speed of the jet passing by.
Yep, and the rooster tail that you put up to.
Ooh, that got him. Got him. Now, if you look behind you, you'll see me go under this bridge.
Yep.
Yeah, almost fucking died. Got to turn around too sharp and almost killed myself.
Yeah.
My wing would have been taken off. Time to go into the ocean.
Committed suicide.
Did you see that? Oh my god, I had to record that. It was like some fucking some badass shit. If I would have like was alive and was went through all that. I literally freaking I kept it straight, okay? And then I turned around and jumped out right before it hit the pier, and then it hit the pier and blew up, and my body just ricocheted right off. Oh my god. Oh god, you gotta see that when it uploads. I'll make sure to send it straight to you, because that shit was funny as hell. All you see is I committed suicide, but if you were to see it,
hey,
like,
Itchy,
as
welcome
it
back,
happened,
man.
It was hilarious.
How you doing today, Itchy?
God. Second. That was some Michael Bay shit right there.
Hanging in, and you? Same thing. Enjoying my day off.
Let's see. It's uploaded yet. Oh, here it is. I don't know if it's gonna load.
When we return, we need our Lebo stream. Hey, yeah. She's doing better, but she still has a bit of a concussion. And, whiplash.
It still hasn't uploaded yet.
So I'm doing the streaming for her. I know about the crash. Yeah. I saw the picture of her car. Not good at all.
Where is this guy shooting me from?
You're right there, okay.
You're gonna die, bitch! You fucking get your ass back!
I'm gonna kill these guys before they
you
come
know,
up
we're
and
all
kill
lucky
you.
That Leah was traveling in a residential area where the speed limit was low. And if she wasn't, we would have never heard from her again.
Here he comes.
Give me a hand over here.
Did you get shot at any?
Nope.
All right, then I did my job.
Yep, you did. Good job.
Get behind something.
I normally get shot when you're affected, man.
Not that bad, though.
Lose half my health. Oh god, come on.
The last time we've done this, when you were getting... You were hacking. We didn't have these beta mags.
I got raped. Alright, here we go.
I just have a sliver of health left, really?
Buddy.
All right, commandeering the boat.
Going out over there and I don't...
Oh, come on. Fucking chopper. Yep,
got him.
Fucking chopper got me.
Oh, come on. Got you. Oh, and it fell in the water. I was trying to hit him, but he turned, like, straight around.
Yeah.
And I dodged that rocket.
He turned
because
I turned around.
I thought you were gonna go straight ahead.
Well, I was, but every time he fired, I got hit.
Oh. Hell yeah. Oh, now I gotta go and get my car.
So itchy. What's with that Lebo system? Lebo shit. I must have missed that. Yes, Diablo, we just switched it. Oh, okay. So basically, you're calling Liga the devil? That is not nice of you.
Almost ran over that guy. Would have been bad.
Well, she isn't it, she? No, she is. She is definitely not the devil. Goddess is more like it.
Brick shot.
That was 2 miles ahead of me there, Dirty.
Quick shot. Hitting these guys like free firing right on the money. That guy.
With evil laugh, she kills someone, and that she's the devil in disguise. Nah.
Free fire.
You never heard me do an evil laugh. I've even scared Leah doing that.
Free fire. Free fire.
Okay, that was right next to me.
Woo! I didn't even die and I hit the wall.
Damn.
Oh god, I love these clips.
All women are the devil. No! No, they're not.
Oh my god. That was hilarious. Oh my god, I've made 2 clips today that were like fucking funny as shit when I dive out at the last second. And I dolphin dive right in front of that wall. I didn't even hit the wall. It literally dolphin dived sideways into the wall. I want to see if that clip's uploaded yet. I don't really want to send that first one with the jet. That one was hilarious. It was just perfect timing too. Only thing was is I died, but it was still funny.
Yeah.
I don't think it was going to upload. Is. I'll look back at it later. Hoping my mom is getting a little bit better with her back.
Yeah.
After work,
definitely don't like the nickname. Oh yeah, she hates it.
I was still at home when my brother came pick me up, giving some rest. Los Santos Bag Company.
Okay, well. Boomerang came up with it. Oh, damn. Okay, how do we want to do this, Dirty? Because we can't use explosives in this car.
What do you mean?
We can't toss out explosives.
Grab me to the side of the building. I'll go on the roof. Shoot from down above. Take a right here. There's a ladder on the side. I mean, you'll probably have to go and get the other two, but... ladder right here. There's usually a sniper right up here too.
It is.
That freaking sniper at there, you want? Oh shit! There's another one up there. I didn't know there were two snipers on the roof. Holy crap! He spawned again. Got him that time.
Yeah, Itchy, he came into my stream a couple days ago and told me.
I just heard this guy, like, coming off the roof, coming down the ladder, and I was like, what the hell is this guy doing? Go down this one. Oh god, that guy was waiting for me to come down the stairs. Alright, grenade time. What? Whoa, where am I getting hit at?
Ah, missed.
Somebody on the
come roof. On.
There he is.
That got him.
The grenade launcher.
Hey!
Killed that dude.
What's my highest tier ship? Still a tier 7 US battleship. The thing's so freaking slow, I get dragged up all the time and I can't even get any kills with it. Yeah, nice. We'll definitely play. Oh, and here's a bullshit thing for you. Two waves of torpedo bombers on a ship. First wave killed it. Couldn't divert my second wave. And it dropped its torpedoes. Friendly battleship cruises right into them. Doesn't even bother to heal himself. Almost killed, and then I get the team player award, the team killer award, but I never, he didn't even die. Well, that's kind of bullshit. Yeah, I'm pink now.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
You tell me when you support breast cancer research. It would be more fun if I got it in October. October is breast cancer awareness month. Welcome to the stream, KGang13. Can I get mod? I'll support every day. In my rules, you cannot ask to be a moderator. That's basically every streamer's thing. So no. Well, you know you can get it, LOL, but the new crap rules coming. I'll be very careful. Yeah. Thank you for the follow, Key Gang, and welcome to my cavalry troop. You want to start banning high-level accounts to people to start over again. Well, that's crappy. I have visual. I mean, you can't see how easy it can be exploited. Yeah. So what's top level in this? Dirty, do you know what top level is?
Top level in what?
In GTA.
Not really. I mean, if it's
I think
modded,
the highest is 8,000.
I mean, I don't know the highest level in this game that's legit, but I know there's a modded legit, or a modded rank.
Yeah.
And the max modded rank is like 8,000, but I don't know who's the highest in this game legit.
But do you know what level cap is?
What is that?
The highest rank?
The highest rank?
That you can get in the game legit.
I mean, it's probably 8,000, but I mean...
Yeah.
It's not doable.
No, it's not. Not by the time they bring out GTA 6. I was just wondering how high you are already. Right now, I'm close to 245. But if I add both my characters together, I'm somewhere around 500.
I just know it takes like half a year just to hit my rank.
Yeah. That's playing like 12 hours a day.
Well, I mean, yeah, you would have to play 12 hours a day if you want my rank, but I mean, you don't have to do it 12 hours a day. You could do it like 4 hours a day, but it'd take you longer just to get there.
Yeah.
I only rank up at least 2 times a day at the most. Maybe 3 if I get lucky.
Yeah.
But then when double rewards comes in the game, then that's the time to start
farming it, yeah.
XP, you know. I wonder if they're gonna do double RP double money on races anymore.
That was a great tandem shot.
Really hit the middle of that. Oh, got one of them.
Are you getting FB1 on release? No, I'm not really fond of Battlefield games.
What does that stand for?
Field.
But wouldn't it be BF1 instead of FB1?
Yeah, it's BF1. I may have said it wrong. Eventually, I will be getting Tom Clancy, The Division.
God.
But it's going to be for Xbox One, so I can't play with Leah.
Oh, he hid behind the dam.
Already made 105,000 today.
Hundred and almost 3,000. 130,000. Yeah, I was gonna say cool, we can play, but then I remembered you play an X boner. Yeah.
I got 4 bars.
It's only because the PC I have is older than dirt.
PC is hard to play games unless you have a controller.
Yeah.
Just couldn't see using a mouse and a keyboard to play a game.
I used to do it a lot, and a joystick.
That's just too. That's just for somebody who's a multitasker. I can't do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I started with Sony and I'm on Xbox. I like Xbox way better than Sony.
Yeah.
Just because of the controller. The way the controller's made, I like it because it fits your hand.
That's my issue too with Sony PlayStation. Feel better?
Yep. I still have a PS2.
I never had it. Don't care for it.
Yeah. Yeah, I never owned an Xbox. Standard Xbox. But I got
the original, I have them.
But I got the next generation Xbox, which was the 360. I never had the original. I've never played it. Oh. I was always playing on PS2. Played a lot of Madden. Played a lot of Need for Speed. Played a lot of Guitar Hero. Played all that on PS2. Midnight Club. I also played the old GTAs, GTA San Andreas, GTA 3 and GTA Vice City, and GTA Liberty City. I played all on PS2. I don't have any grenade launcher. What the hell?
There was a guy right there, but you must have got him already.
Oh, I just seen like a random explosion beside me. Know what it was.
Yeah, I shot a rocket. Oop.
I thought I blew up something.
You're supposed
to
grab hold of a ladder, stupid.
I wish there was a ramp to jump off this building instead of having to go down the entire parking garage.
Yeah.
I mean, there is a ramp, but they got it blocked off, and you have to have, like, a motorcycle to be able to jump off there. I mean, because the barriers block it.
Nice head plant, yeah. My female does it a lot better.
God. Oh my god. Car is... This car would just like to turn in the intersection into you.
Yeah.
They hear gunfire and they start rioting. I really wish they would bring some old melee weapons back from San Andreas.
Like
the chainsaw, the flamethrower.
The vibrator.
The wrench. Yeah.
A dildo.
I think they used to have a bat with spikes on it or nails in it.
Yeah.
I'm at 3 bars to rank up.
Okay, I'm going to do one more.
Alright.
There's nothing good.
This one's long enough.
Got an easy 23 grand off of it, or 20.
This is the other mission I like playing too. But it's long.
Play the other one. And it's as long as I think Los Santos Connection. It's got multiple places you have to go take out the enemies before you finish the mission.
Feel better?
Damn it. Just dropped my candy on the floor. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, this one. I remember this one.
Oh. I try to go for my grenade launcher, I don't have any. I bossed him real quick. I don't know why my car is always parked over here.
I love it when a civilian takes the bad guys out for you.
Keep hitting this hill wrong.
You know, I love how that one guy wanted to be a moderator, fouled me, and then left the stream.
I thought he was still on the stream.
No, he left. There's only me and Itchy. Whose actual name is My Ball Zitch. We call him Itchy.
Oh. I'm going the wrong way. But don't engage Raton Canyon yet. Just go on the hill and try to snipe them off.
Yeah.
So they won't like take off in the boat, because it's hard chasing them down.
You can say that again.
That's why, like, I usually try to snipe them off the hill and not try to engage them. I have a lot of people that I play this mission with that engage them. They take off, and then I have to use a boat to get all the way out.
Call me
sea.
Anything but late for dinner. Yeah. I told Leah that one time. She goes, well, why would I call you asshole for?
It's this hill guy.
I was like, I'm not saying that you would do that. I'm just saying, you call me anything but asshole late for dinner.
I'll wait for you to get here.
Go ahead. I'm still trying to climb up.
Alright, so you want to hit both the guys at the same time. Got him. I got both of them.
I got the other one, actually.
I sniped the first guy, and it went right through his body and penetrated the other guy right beside him.
I hate missing dinner. Yeah, Itchy, I know. Right through the neck.
Right in the leg. Right in the balls. There's a truck I want to take out.
Time for cleanup.
Time for cleanup. I'm gonna rip y'all body out. Take this boat.
Itchy, I'm traveling with a dead guy!
Remember this mission that we did, and I jumped out the helicopter and it landed perfectly?
Without any wheels down, yeah.
Yeah.
Remember that.
Doing it with Xbox.
An Xbox shot my parachute, made me go into a building, and almost killed me.
Gotta love it.
Well, I launched a rocket at him, and he jumped up 10 feet. Best company, they don't talk too much. Yeah, Itchy, but he stinks. Are you saying I talk too much? Or Dirty talks too much?
Park that boat right there, Gothic.
Leah's even told me, Gothic, when you're in my stream, you must talk.
Yeah. Just awkward silence if you don't.
Throw him overboard. Yeah, it is awkward silence, and she thinks I'm pissed at her. Like, no, it's your stream. You know, I won't talk unless somebody talks to me. Sharks need to eat too. Yeah. Worms need to eat, so do buzzards.
Oh. I found that dune buggy just sitting there on the other side of the building. Please be halfway till rank up. Oh, two and a half bars.
I gotta do some packing here for this weekend. While I'm doing that, I'm gonna update some stuff on the console. Then I'll see everybody later. I'm gonna deposit my cash here, and then I'll sign out.
Yeah.
Yeah, you too, Itchy. Thanks for hanging out, as long as you did. And a salute back to you, my friend.
Been a titan of a job. Own and rooftop.